Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Saad Al Quran Institute. Myself, Sayyid Saad. I hope you all are good. Alhamdulillah, I am also good. Today we will read Taqti number 4, Huruf e Madda. This is the definition of Huruf e Madda written in Urdu language, but you have to memorize in English language and without looking at it. Now let's start.
Taqti number 4, Huruf e Madda. Huruf e Madda are 3. Alif, Ya, Waw. Read them by stretching a little. Alif, before which there is zabar, like hamza alif zabar a, ba alif zabar ba.
The way I am reading, you have to read just like me.
Ta alif zabar ta, ta alif zabar ta, jim alif zabar ja, ha alif zabar ha, kha alif zabar kha, dal alif zabar da, ral alif zabar za, ra alif zabar ra, za alif zabar za, sin alif zabar sa, shin alif zabar sha, saad alif zabar sa, ضاد الف زبر ضا، طا الف زبر طا، ظا الف زبر ظا، عين الف زبر عا، غين الف زبر غا، فا الف زبر فا، قاف الف زبر قا، كاف ألف زبر كا، لام ألف زبر لا، ميم ألف زبر ما، نون ألف زبر نا، واو ألف زبر وا، ها ألف زبر ها، يا ألف زبر يا. Now we will read مشق. Zada, za alif zabar za, dal zabar da, zada, khafa, taba, jahada, hasaba, junahu, sharaba, faragha, khada'a, قاتل صابر تعالى. I hope you guys got to learn a lot from this video. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment section. Thank you so much for watching. Jazakallahu khairan.